It's 10 to 9, you're watching Sunrise here on Sky News. The saxophonist YolanDa Brown is promoting a new music award to encourage and support young artists. The prize is £30,000. It's going to be shared out between 10 winning artists, and it may just help them reach the heights of YolanDa herself. She's on for the next YolanDa, but the original is with us in the studio now.
Yes.
Good morning to you.
Thank you for having me.
I know, it's a pleasure. And this is very exciting, this prize that you've announced. What are you looking for?
Well, I just want to be able to support emerging artists, you know. Along with amazing talent, we're in a time where it's quite hard to get yourself heard. And sometimes you just need that extra financial boost just to push you even further. It could be recording an album, recording a video, tour support, branding, it could be anything. So, yeah, we're going to be there to provide that for them.
There are shows like X Factor and The Voice, and, you know, you get to see the talent that is out there up and down the country. But are you surprised about how much quality and how much undiscovered talent there actually is?
Yes, maybe not surprised, because I think we're in a time where everyone can express themselves freely, and so you're finding new genres, new ways to make music. But I think more need to be heard. I think what we're calling mainstream sometimes is always quite similar. So I think we need to bring to light some of the different ways that people make music.
So talk to us about the application process. You can be a singer, but you're doing something different. You want to get to know these people who are coming to you and wanting
absolutely,
to win this prize.
Absolutely, absolutely. Well, myself and James Drake, so it's called the Drake YolanDa Award. So myself and James Drake is an amazing businessman and entrepreneur and philanthropist, does amazing work in concussion research as well. But we wanted to come together and make this a different way to apply. Yes, you can write a fantastic application form, but we want to get to know the people. So after that first stage, they can come and sit in front of us with an expert panel from promoters to journalists and other artists, and really share their music live and then speak about their application and their views for the future.
And what are you looking for in the winner? Because, yeah, you know, like you said, there's going to be so much quality out there.
Absolutely.
So what's going to separate, you know, the person that wins and the person that comes in runner-up?
Well, of course, we're awarding 10 emerging artists, but for me, I want to see, when they come to that panel, understand what it means to be an artist. It's not just about the music, sadly, in this day and age. What are you saying? What is your message? How are you inspiring a next generation? What is your music about, and what do you want to do? If you can concisely say that, I think definitely I would love to support it.
What was it like for you starting out, YolanDa? What kind of help did you get? Did you get any help?
Well, that was kind of what sort of really challenged me to work alongside James Drake, because I was studying a PhD in management science 10 years ago, so I didn't know that music would be my avenue. And then when I did decide to become a musician, I didn't know where to look, where to go for support, so I literally independently built up my own career. And there were times when I thought I could have a little bit more to help with the website, but I just had to sort of do my gigs and make it pay for itself.
So for somebody who's been there and is doing it,
yeah,
what would your advice be for the youngsters who are also trying to make it now?
I would say make sure you be yourself. I think in a time now where it's very easy to copy other people's style of music and their message, I think really look inside yourself and what do you want to say, what's your message to other people, and then be yourself. People will gravitate towards that. I think nowadays we can tell when somebody's copying or being a copycat or not being true. And I think in a time when, you know, the news is so confusing sometimes, we really want honest truth, and music is a great outlet for that. Yeah. So be yourself.
So what is the major barrier to people going, do you know what, I love music, but I'm not too sure if I can make a career out of it? Is it self-belief or is it cold hard cash?
I think it's a bit of both, honestly. It's great to actually try and create a followership, you know, create an audience. And with
you can do that so easily now, can't you?
Well,
YouTube,
exactly.
And
YouTube
media.
And social media is about being out there, being seen, being available to your audience. And then they will follow you, which is amazing. You know, it's amazing to be able to tour the world. And I find it always fascinating to meet people and they say, well, I'm following you on Instagram and that's why I'm here. And you think, wow, you know, I didn't know that from me tweeting, you would come along. So, yeah, be out there.
YolanDa, your enthusiasm is I mean, it's plentiful. I'm sure it's inspired a lot of you. If you're interested, to get in touch and go to drakeyolanda.org for more details on how to start the application process. YolanDa, lovely to see you as always. Thank you very much. Quite a musical themed show today. I wonder if the weather was set to music today, what would it be? Maybe Baby It's Cold Outside? Who's there?